Those mischievous imps have been at Zarok's spellbooks again. They're shielded by magic. The naughty creatures.
Sir Daniel Fortescue, standing boulder-like in the foyer of Zarok's castle. Who'd have thought it? Not us, that's for sure. We's afraid the master of the house is out trying to plunge the land into eternal night. But come on in and make yourself at home.
Know that if you release the entrapped souls in this chest, they will need help to be set to rest once again. Assisting these souls would earn one a place in Gallimere history as perhaps the greatest of all its heroes. Is that something you would do, Sir Dan? If you do, history will be yours for the taking. The secret diary of Zarok. 100 years I've spent in exile, using my anger to keep me warm, feeding off my suffering. Relax. Spellbook. Contents. Raising the dead. Paper. Thank you.
Well, hello, stranger. I've got a little present for you. Why don't you shut your eye and hold out your hands?
Ha ha ha!